This is me, Dr. Pooja Devan, your gynecologist, whom you're going to meet each time in the show. The old adage, prevention is better than cure, shall always stand true. Though the discussion today is about breast cancer screening and prevention. So when do you get your mammography done? There are various schools of thought. Some say that the age to begin mammography is 40 and the others say it's 45. But for sure, once you turn 45, you should go and get mammography done every year. When do you stop getting the mammography done? They say that as long as you're alive. The other school says till the age of 75. And then there's another school which says that whatever is the life expectancy in your population, 10 years before that, you could stop. Now, with increasing life expectancy and with the second wave of breast cancer happening between the age of 65 to 69, you can't stop as soon as that. So please get the breast mammography done for as long as you can. Contact your doctor. There may be tailor-made solutions for you. There may be do's and don'ts individualized for you. Mammography is not a pleasing word for many women to hear. It brings in feelings of discomfort and having to bear yourself in front of a stranger to get a test done. For many, it's an experience of extreme pain because your breasts are pressed and compressed between two plates. Let me assure you that the modern technology does not cause that kind of discomfort, and the expertise level itself has changed. So how do we benefit from a mammography? If you cannot see a lesion, if you cannot feel a lesion, mammography will still pick up a lesion even at a microscopic microcalcification level. There are definite benefits. Now, mammography has a scoring system which is called BI-RADS scoring. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 means there is negative risk for cancer. Now, there is nothing known as negative, but that's a calculation. 2 means that the lesion that you have is non-malignant and benign. 3 means it is probably benign. 4 means that it is suspicious of a cancer. 5 means it is highly suspicious of a cancer. And 6 means there is frank malignancy cancer. Now, I started the scoring with 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, if you have a score of 0 and 1 means negative, then 0 doesn't mean that it is so reassuring that there is absolutely no probability for you to have a cancer. No, I must warn you that a 0 score means that mammography, when done, has an inconclusive report to share with you, and we need to add certain other modalities to find a conclusive answer to your BI-RADS scoring and your breast cancer risk. And most commonly, and the easiest modality to add on, is ultrasound of your breast. Both the breast ultrasounds take place, and this is known as sonomammography. I wish you all good health. Stay safe. See you next episode. Goodbye and thank you. I wish you all good health. Stay safe. See you next episode. Goodbye and thank you.